Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to replace the batteries on a safety first walker. I don't know if they're all the same, but it has like this little wheel that you're supposed to click on here and the lights come up and it makes music. It plays music. Okay, so this has the little flaps here that come off to take it off. So basically it goes in and it goes in those holes and then up here in the hole. So you have to be careful not break those. Anyways, okay, so once you take this off, ya cuando lo quitas, I know I'm gonna do it in Spanish and English because there's no videos in Spanish or English. It's like, I guess they had tried to take it off, but they didn't know how. And I was afraid to just pull it. But you're not supposed to pull it, you're supposed to turn it. So let me see if I can do this with one hand. So you're supposed to spin. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to. Let me see. Make sure, once you're spinning it, make sure these line up with the openings and it should pop right out. I'm just going to spin it and I'm going to set the phone down so I can get this out. Okay, so I took it off. Now, since that goes on like this, I spun it to, because there's a certain way you're supposed to spin it, because there's like a little opening right there. So, lo vas a dar vuelta nomás para un lado, que sería, si lo estás agarrando así hacia arriba, if you're getting it like this towards up, you're going to spin it right. And it should like let go and then it just pops off. Le das vuelta a la derecha y parece que se va a quebrar y todo, pero no se va a quebrar. Se va a salir esa cosa de allí. So, le das vuelta y se sale. Okay, so ya lo quitamos. So now that that's off, there's screws right here along the sides. So, mine are loosened. So I'm going to take those off. Okay, I already took it off. Ya se lo quité. And nomás se abre así. You just open it like that. And in here, the batteries are in here. So you have to take those screws off. My screws are all loose already. So I'm going to go ahead and take those off. Okay, ya se los quité. I already took them off. Now this goes... You got to be careful because... The wires, you don't want to damage. No quieres, ¿cómo dice? Quebrar ni uno de los cables, so be careful. Okay, aquí está donde van las batteries. Y ya se las quité yo con mucho cuidado, pero en cada uno de estos tiene un flap así. You gotta be careful, because if these come off, then you're gonna have to solder that, and you don't want to do that. Okay, so se los voy a quitar con un screwdriver. Yo agarré uno flat y lo empecé a empujar para afuera. So por donde cabe más, sácalo allí. Okay, so with a little screwdriver, just push them out. Like I said, you gotta be real careful. Now here, I saw four little posts in there. But it was just you see that? It was just this plastic piece there. So you just pull it out and then push the battery out through one side. And that's it. And all you gotta do is just put it back. The batteries are... Let's see. I'm not sure. las baterías, estas son las baterías que se salió de allí, so, no sé, yo creo LR44, I don't know, no sé qué número es, pero me voy a llevar las batteries, I'm gonna take these batteries to Walmart or to wherever I need to go and just get them, choose the best ones I can that match those, and that's it. Y ya cuando pones los batteries otra vez, ya los cierras como yo te enseñé con los screwdrivers y todo eso. So then you put it back all up and you're done. Oh, for the seat, I was pulling on it and pulling on it and it wouldn't come out. Para la silla lo estaba jalando y jalando y yo no sabía que tenían como los clips adentro y atrás. Era aquí adentro. Well, está tapado con esa cosa, pero cuando lo bajas esto, a ver. Yeah. Okay, ahí se ve. Ese es el primero que vas a sacar. Entonces, lo de aquí de enfrente está como un plástico, so lo vas a jalar de aquí y ya ves cómo está como de lado. You see how it's diagonal? Well, the plastic piece, you're gonna like kind of twist it so the plastic can go out through here. So lo vas a medio jalar tantito para que entre por ahí primero y luego ya cuando eso ya está quitado, entonces hay dos más acá. Entonces estos cuadritos que están aquí, se me hace que están viendo de otro lado. ¡Ay! Ok, oh, that's better. Entonces este cuadrito ya se, con lo que ya quitas de acá, se va a poder turn y se va a salir de aquí. So así le quitas la silla y la metes a lavar. You just push it or put it in the dryer or washer and that's it, and you wash it. And real soon, my little daughter is going to start playing with this. Mi niña va a empezar a caminar en esto. Ya tiene este. Ay, esos pelos. Está bien greñuda. Ahorita nos acabamos de levantar. Pero quería lavarle eso antes de que se haga más tarde porque quiero que ande caminando y siguiéndome. Y es todo. Muchas gracias por ver. Thank you for watching.